Good morning. Good evening. We're going to start off with a song that was written by Matt Tattingum, who was a great composer and arranger. We're kind of doing kind of a wide variety of music tonight. And this first piece is called I'm Getting Cement All Over You. It is inspired by I'm Getting Sentimental Over You. And so I hope that you enjoy it. And yeah, I think we are ready to go. So hope that you enjoy, and I will probably announce the next tune after this. So thank you for being here. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Tyler Webb on the trumpet, and Ty Carter on the baritone saxophone. Let's give a round of applause for those guys. We've got a couple, I guess I'll say more interesting, not more interesting than usual, but just, I guess uncommon is a better way to say it. A couple uncommonly played charts by the Charlie Barnett Band, played by the Charlie Barnett Band, and arranged or written by him or members of his band. It's great music, is not played a lot, so we're kind of interspersing those tunes with some other more well-known pieces. So this is going to be Rhubarb.
Thank you.
Sankowski, Nick Sankowski. Alex Christiansen, Alan Snow on bass, and Jackson Jenkins on piano. Okay, we're going to continue with a great Duke Ellington track called Blue Cellophane. This is going to feature Tyler Janu on the trombone. Composition. It's interesting to note that three of the bands that we're playing music of, they might seem unrelated, but they're actually quite related. Charlie Barnett and Duke Ellington together and were peers and friends. And Gerald Wilson also wrote for the Duke Ellington Band. And one of the pieces later that we're going to play is a Charlie Barnett piece, but very influenced by Duke Ellington. So there's some interesting tie between these couple groups. So I just wanted to mention that in case it seems a little bit random. But we're going to start with we're going to continue on with the Gerald Wilson piece called Viva Tirado. And it's dedicated to someone who has that last name. So not supporting any tyrants or anything like that. So. Thank you. Lance Larson, the chairman, without whom none of this would be possible. And also I'd like to acknowledge the Dean of Fine Arts, Brad Olson, and all of the other faculty that I have the pleasure of working with. I'd also like to acknowledge the members of this band. I pushed them pretty hard throughout the semester. This is the top audition jazz band here at Snow, and I hold them to that. And I'd also like to acknowledge especially the people who have the solos. They have to put in extra time outside of here. Everyone pretty much has to put in a lot of outside time and sectionals and individual practice time. So I just want to acknowledge that. And I also want to acknowledge the two guys back here in the trumpet section who are always having a good attitude about my crazy programming for the lead parts that I throw at them. So let's just give a round of applause for the band. And we have another big band concert on April 3rd, Tuesday, and I hope you can come out for that. We also have the jazz combo concerts on April 9th and 10th, Monday and Tuesday. So please plan to come to that. We're going to be able to, I think we've got like 9 combos. So there's going to be something in there for everybody. There's a lot of different music. We're going to split it into 2 nights. Also, this week, just off the top of my head, there's a choir concert. This Thursday, hopefully you can come out to that, and just be kind of looking. I think there's some events on the back of your program, just to come out and support the other music programs here. That'd be great. Okay, so this last piece was done by the Charlie Barnett Band, and the composer's name, his last name backwards, is the title of this tune. It's called Yuji Pelev. And it was influenced by Duke Ellington. Some of the motifs and arranging styles were similar to what Duke Ellington was doing at the time. So it's just interesting to see how people, various bands, were influenced by each other. You know, and a lot of these guys, like I said, were good friends and worked together. So this is Yuji Pelev. Thank you. out of Orion Bond. And one new song. And Sebastian.